Hey cuties, I have another decadent case update. This first case is a Kropi Sensei case, and they wanted a green and white theme, so that's what I used, and I added a bunch of Kropis, and I think it turned out really cute, and he looks really cute, so yes, I can't wait to ship this one. This next one's for a cutie, and she wanted a Shunsuke with like a pale red whip, not pink, but like a lighter red, and she wanted pink and red pieces, so that's what I used. And I think this case turned out really full and fun, and it looks like the show with like the rainbow, and it looks really cute. This next case is for a cutie, and it's a Coda case, and they wanted like a pastel rainbow theme. And then they asked for a ribbon around the side, so I added that, and I love the little pairing. And yeah, this case is really pretty, and I can't wait to ship this one out. This next case is for a cutie, and she wanted like a simplistic, white background and lighter pieces because she said she didn't want it to distract from the fairy tale characters. So yes, this is a Lucy, Natsu, and Happy case. And yes, she said she wanted pastel pink and maybe pastel blue pieces, so that's what I added, and I think it turned out really pretty. This next case is for a cutie, and it's a Shunsuke case and a Yu case. So there are elements of both characters, like there's a Hello Kitty piece for Shunsuke and a My Melody piece for My Melody. And I think this case turned out really cool, and I can't wait to ship this one out. This next case is also for a returning customer, and it's a Yu case, and it's like the flirty, these were like given out at like an event, I think, the little heart badges. I was able to get them from Japan a little while ago, and I think it turned out really pretty. I love the My Melody piece for Yu, and yeah, I think it's really cool, and I can't wait to ship this one out. This next case is an Inuyasha Sesshumaro case, I think that's how you pronounce his name. And yeah, they wanted like a dark purple moon and then a pastel whip, and that's what I used. I think it turned out really cool and pretty, and yes, I hope they enjoy using it. And this next case is an Image Seichiro case. I had these little Sanrio Danshi cards, that's what I've been using, and I added a little cinema roll pieces for Seichiro's love of cinema roll, and then I believe they asked for a blue theme. So that's what I used. I think it turned out really pretty. This next case is also for a returning customer, and it's a Rio case. And I think this case is so cute and pretty, and yes, I think the pieces fit him perfectly. And this is actually the little Twin Stars bear, so it's perfect. So I can't wait for them to use this case. Also made this Coda case, and they wanted a gold theme. And then they said they didn't want it too girly. I hope it didn't turn out too girly, but like I added more like stars in the pudding cup than like flowers and stuff. So yeah, it turned out really cute, and yes, I can't wait for them to use it. This case is also for a returning customer, and it's a Yu case. I really love how this case turned out because I love the blues with the pinks, and yeah, they wanted like a rainbow theme. So, and then I added the little flat piece. It's so cute. So yes, I can't wait for them to get their cases. And this next case is a Pom Pom Purin pastel rainbow case, and I think it turned out super pretty and gorgeous and very full, and I can't wait for them to get it. And this last case is Subaru! I can't believe he was in the anime. Like, I'm so excited. I hope they make season 2 soon. But yeah, this case is a pastel rainbow Subaru case, and I think it's really pretty and cool, and yes, I can't wait for them to get it. So that's it for today. I hope you all enjoyed watching this. If you want to get a case with me, I'll link my Etsy shop below. And yes, thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you have a sweet day. Bye!